Nation, The Young Blood Show. Please welcome your host, Young Blood. Hey, hopes are getting low, but I know I'll never be alone. It's alright, we'll survive. Welcome to The Young Blood Show. Wherever you are, wherever you're from, wherever you want to be, welcome to the Young Blood Show. I am Young Blood. We have a jam-packed show coming up. We got guests like Mr. Machine Gun Kelly, Miss Bella Thorne, and Cooking Time with Mr. Oliver Tree. So we're just trying to turn a bad situation into a good one. Use the hashtag, The Young Blood Show. Show me your outfits, virtual mosh pits. I'll be answering a Q&A later, but first, some rock and roll. This song's about parents, not always been right. World Wide Web!
Blah! I was born in a messed up century. My favourite flavour, sweeter raspberry and fair meat. I bought a carburetor age 16. Brushed my teeth with the bleach, cause they ain't got time for cavities. My daddy put a gun to my head. Said if you kiss a boy, I'm gonna shoot you dead. So my tiny mum with gaffer tape locks him in a shed. Then sing it with me in your bedroom.
Best friend kiss me.
Hey, hopes are getting low, because these people are so old. The way they think about it all, if I tried, I would never know. My hopes are getting low, but I know I'll never be alone. It's alright, we'll survive, because parents ain't always right. Aye, 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 aye.
In my bath, watch my mum and dad laugh. See how far they both go through the sun. They told me casual affection leads to sexual infection, but it's hard to get an erection when you're. Yeah, the teacher flogged the preacher, then he had to leave her, had to wash away the sins of her. Gone off into believing, let me know when my breathing stops, kiss my. Hey, hopes are getting low, because these people are so old. The way they think about it all, if I try, yeah. Hey, hopes are getting low, but I know I'll never be alone. It's alright, we'll survive, sick, because, yeah. Getting low, cause these people are so old. The way they think about it all, if I try, let's go. I hope to get low, but I know I'll never be alone. It's alright, we'll survive, because parents ain't always right.
Planet Earth! Send you some love. This song's called Anarchist! Let me see that man in the air! In your bedroom! Lock me in a room since I was young. Yeah, I never seen a morning sun come up. I'm employed the month at a Ritalin club. Yeah, why do you think I'm so messed up? Hands up! And yeah, I don't know where I am. 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 You with me? Jump, jump, jump. They said, I don't care. I don't care. I don't care.
they took my favourite old game set, and then they pawned my choice for Percocet, and then they tried to be touched it to my head, and then they took me off a cliff, but I'm still not dead. Let's go. And yeah, I don't know where I am, I don't know where I am. Just split out in your bedroom. Get on your bed, your kitchen table, your couch, and fucking jump! Jump, jump, jump! Now everybody get down on the fucking ground, let's go. Get low, get low. Get low, get low, get low. And I'm with me. You ready? Jump, jump, jump.
Dropping them black hearts in the feed, baby! Make some noise! Loner! Smiles over tired eyes. Give me a taste of the riot life, cause I'd rather be a martyr than grow tomatoes. Keep the young between our teeth. You tend to love, tend to dove, tend to self-belief. Make your shoes look squeaky clean. If you want to be a leader, stop being a cheater. Sebastian, if you had enough of the people you know, that's about. Let's go and just let go. As I hold up my fingers to this old man, he makes sure let me hear you sing it. BK man, let's go! Tweeting our planet like a playground. Destruction of a distraction, I covered up the shade down. Hey now, let me see the hands in the air! If you had enough of the people you know, it's about if you. I'm starting to sweat. Coming up on the show, we have MGK and Bella Thorne. Keep using the hashtag, The Youngblood Show. I want to see what you're wearing. Ask me the questions. Flood the comments with black hearts. Now let's catch up with Cookie with Mr. Oliver Tree.
Doing amazing, baby. Thank you for having me.
Oh, mate, it's great to have you. Are you the real Oliver Tree, though?
This is him.
No,
in the flesh.
I don't know if I believe you.
It's me, man.
No, man. Like, your hair doesn't look real.
This is my real
I
hair.
I know a lot of people
this
are leaving
Tree.
Their houses. You're
stop! What are you doing? Stop!
It's all right.
Took me 4 hours to get this ready. I've been in the freaking green room since the butt crack of dawn. Do you have any respect?
Sorry, man. Sorry.
I came here for you, and this is how you're going to treat
me? All right, man. Sorry. What have you got on the menu for me?
I've got some California cuisine.
Oh, really? California?
I want you to try out a couple different recipes I've been working on. I have this super special smoothie for you, and I have my world-famous hot Cheeto pancakes.
Wow. I'm used to British breakfast, but, I mean, Californian sounds all right.
Well, before we get started, there's one main thing we need to do.
Yep.
Everybody who's working in the kitchen, you need to make sure before you get started, you get your hands washed. It's a 5-step program, but we can bypass those 5 steps by using hand sanitizer. Do we have any in the building?
Yes, some I found earlier.
So, super important trick with hand sanitizer, you don't want to use the first squirt. You want to get the first 4 or 5 squirts out to make sure none of the bacteria is in the beginning of it. So make sure you get a couple squirts out. And then you're going to want to get a friend to douse you up, and you want to get a lot on there. And you get it going, and basically what happens is, if you put it to the face areas and apply it to the pores, it can be a really nice pick-me-up. I started doing this when I stopped drinking coffee last year. But it feels really good, and it's actually really relaxing and really good for the pores. So.
Amazing. Right, I'm starving.
You ready? Should
yeah,
we get
so
right to
hungry,
it?
Man. I ain't
All
eating
right.
yet.
First things we're going to do is just get right to it. We're going to get to the pancakes, and this is a very special delicacy. I'm known for this, so I'm very excited for you to try. First thing we're going to do is we're going to take some of these, and we're going to dice them up. Real fine-tune, you want to get them cut up as much as you want. I think about an 8-inch to 9-inch blade, stainless steel preferably.
You're gonna put hot Cheetos in pancakes.
Yeah.
All right. I'm really bad with spicy food, but I mean, all right, whatever. You know what I mean? I'm down. Okay. Yeah. All right. Wow. Fucking hell, they're hot. That's Baltic, man. Ow.
All right. We're not ready yet. You can get a little sip of that if you want. Take the edge off. So what I want to do right now is I want to make something that's called a super special smoothie, and it can be a mystery milkshake as well. But in this case, we're going to use a couple different ingredients. But the first one is bacon. And right now, in the demand of the virus, it's very hard to find bacon or prosciutto. We looked everywhere. We couldn't find it. But
yeah, man, I'm missing my bacon sarnies in the morning, man. So I mean, a little bacon sarnie.
In the morning, if you can't find bacon, there's a second backup, and...
What's that?
Okay. If you can't find bacon or prosciutto, this will work in a fallback. Slim Jimmies, okay? These are really, really good. They're high in protein. And so what I do is I take these, and can you hold that for me?
Yeah, I'll hold it.
So what you want to do is you want to cut
it up a
bit. I'll
hold your Slim Jim.
Pull it out for me.
What?
So you want to get into like 15 different pieces,
where
so be
you,
careful.
Where did you find them?
I bring these everywhere.
Oh. Whoa.
Be careful.
I'm being careful.
Hold it tight. Pull the plastic back.
I'm just going to pull the plastic back on this sausage.
Okay.
Just let you...
Make sure you don't want any of the sausages to touch the ground.
No,
so.
Never. Never let a sausage touch the ground, ever.
Put it out all the way. Come on, let's get this going here.
Right, come on, let's go.
Time.
Let's go.
Okay.
I'm starving. I'm starving hungry. Put it in. Go.
Where are the pieces?
Hey?
Where are they?
Where's the piece to what?
The jerky, dude.
Put it on the
pancake. I can't get it open.
I've got to get back to the show. Forget the smoothie. Put
open
it on a pancake.
I can't with this.
Can I just try this already? I'm starving, hungry.
No, I can't get the smoothie going
it's
if
fine.
You can't open it.
I'm not talking about the smoothie.
The sanitizer's on my hands. Just open it up.
Put them on the pancake, man. Just put them on the pancake.
I can't put it in the pancake. We're making a smoothie here.
Put it on the pancake.
Open the thing up.
I can't open it, man. It's too greasy.
Can we get somebody in here?
Just put it on the pancake.
Can we get some production?
Where's the PAs?
I just want to play some tunes, man. Put okay. on a pancake.
Can you open that thing up? All right, thank you. We got this thing opened up. That's the first step. You're going to want to fill it up with some corn nuts.
Yeah.
Hold this.
Wow, this is really dangerous.
Be careful with
fingers. Don't try this at home. Be careful with scissors, man. That's corn nuts. And
you want corn nuts to give it a nutty flavor? It can be kind of like Nutella if you grind it up right. Take about a handful of these marshmallows.
Well, you tell me, okay, what? We got 30 seconds. We got to wrap this up in 30 seconds.
Hot Cheetos up. We're almost done here.
Let's go. Let's go against the clock.
Little vodka to top it off, folks. Don't forget this. This is the missing ingredient.
Wow, that is just crazy. Just a breakfast of champions, that vodka. And
it's not going on, dude.
It's the wrong way around. There you go. 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 Crack it up. Go on. Come on. I can't believe you're going to make me drink that. That's literally not a smoothie. That's a puree.
Wait 3 to 5 seconds. 15 if you want to play it safe.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Okay, we got 10 seconds to wrap this up.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Can we get a drum roll?
Can we get a drum roll? The
I can't open it. Can we get a PA?
PA, open. Let's go. Drinking it.
Yes.
You are, Joe.
Try it out. Tell me what you think. And take one bite of the Cheetos. Come on. It's like a taco. Just roll it up like a taco.
That's actually not bad.
That's what I'm saying. That's what everyone keeps saying.
That is fucking horrendous. Well, that's not bad. All right, rock and roll. That's enough cooking. Probably the worst food I've ever eaten, but fuck it. Let's have some more rock and roll. Everybody make some noise. Mr. Oliver Tree. My mouth's dry as fuck, but fuck it. This song about Northern England.
a shame. We've got to pay for reality. Let's go! Go, go, go!
I love you. Will you marry me?
Oh, what a shame. We've got to pay for reality. Ain't it sad, sad, sad? We got to love. We got the love. We got to love. So you're all ready to get a bit bloody sad with me? This next song's really important to me. This song is called Casual Sabotage. And this song means so fucking much to me, man. Cause this is a letter from me to you saying thank you for saving my fucking life. And the world is very, 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 very weird right now. So make sure you tell everyone you love that you love them.
Hiding here in camouflage. When you say you want me, you love me, you need me. Call it casual sabotage. Yeah, you're thinking it's easy. Trying to get a seat with the lights on. Cause I am confused and I'm frightened. I'm trying to get a seat with the lights on. Cause I don't understand, it's on my own. I'm just a messed up kid. Pressure got my head in knots. I don't know, it's deceiving me. I'm trying to get a seat with the lights on. Cause I am confused and I'm frightened. I'm trying to get a seat with the lights on. Cause I don't understand, it's on my own. I'm just a messed up.
To each and every one of you out there, because this started as an idea in my bedroom and it was you who blew it the fuck up, and that's amazing because we are standing up to something. Our generation is standing up to something and we can beat it. I love each and every one of you so much. Sing this with me at home, if you know it. I'm just a messed up cat with sewn up lips. I can't take this shit. I need to exist. I'm just a messed up cat with sewn up lips. I can't take this shit. I need to exist. I need to exist. I need to. That's enough music for right now. Hashtag the Youngblood Show. Show me what you're wearing. Show me the virtual mosh pits. I'll be in a Q&A soon. Coming up on the show right now, we have Mr. Machine Gun Kelly and Bella Thorne. Kells is late. Of course he's late. Just get out of bed. I always ask him, just get out of bed for me, and I don't know where he is. But you're here.
I just want to say that was a super beautiful song. Your vocals live are just, like, get it. Like,
dude, yeah, it was. I love that song, man. I brought that by my fan base. You look amazing, by the way. The leather pants. So, I mean, it's very early in the morning, so what does Bella Thorne, Youngblood, and Machine Gun Kelly do? We usually play a drinking game. I think that's what would probably be best. But now, Kells isn't here. Right. It just leaves me and you.
Fucking Kells.
And I was supposed to host this, so I didn't get too drunk for the rest of the set. But I think I probably should just drink with you. Are you down?
I think so.
Can
too.
I just get anybody to come on set right now? Right now, yes,
Kitty!
Hello! Your sister's here! You sit in the middle, how are you? So, the aim of the game is, you're gonna read out a sentence and basically say, what would you find in your pocket beginning with Q? We have to answer quickly. The first one who answers doesn't have to drink. The person who's late has to chug the beer. Do you get what I mean? Yeah, this is very, very scary indeed.
We have to try and answer it as quickly. Oh, God. Oh, these mic things.
We have to try and answer as quickly as possible, and you're going to host it.
Okay.
So now we are going to have to answer the questions.
But do you already know the questions?
I don't
Aren't
know
you,
the
like,
questions.
Are you, basically fucking cheating?
Listen, I'm not going to cheat. I don't know the questions.
Well, you were going to host it, so...
Yeah, I was going to host it, but... For continuity reasons, I didn't know the answer. You know what I mean? The questions or the answers, that'd just be whack. Do you know what I mean? So we'll just play until Kells gets here. Do you know what I mean? Are you ready? Do you want to start it?
Oh, goodness.
I think, yeah, let's go. Are you ready?
I'm sorry, Bella.
I'm
not going to
This is just you getting it back. All right, first beer. I mean, I don't know if I'm going to be able to chug this because I'm definitely going to lose. Okay, let's go. Are you ready? I mean, you have to chug it as much as you want. You don't have to down a bottle of beer. Do you know what I mean? You can just chug it, and I'm probably going to chug half, and you're here! Oh, typical! Better late than never! Danny, I think you're out. Thank you so much, everybody. Make some noise for Danny!
Yeah.
Typical fucking you! Good morning! Say hello to the cameras. How are you?
Hello.
As I was saying, what do MGK, Bella Thorne, and Youngblood do at 7 a.m. in the morning? We play a fucking drinking game. Are you ready?
Yeah. Why are you so sweaty?
Because I've been performing live.
He's Dude. Been busting his ass out here.
Yeah, I've been busting my ass. Where were you last night?
I was at my house.
Oh. So there's no excuse.
There's nowhere to go.
You're not even hungover.
There's nowhere to go.
There's nowhere to go. Fine, okay. So the aim of the game is I'm going to read out a sentence and then a letter, and you're going to have to answer it. The first one who answers it doesn't have to drink. The person who's too slow has to drink. So I'll give you an example. What would you find in your pocket beginning with the letter S?
Socks.
I mean, bad answer. Give me a better one.
I mean, what would you find in this room beginning with YB?
I haven't even had coffee yet.
Yeah, exactly. Boom.
So it's going to be terrible for me.
So that's Bella that drinks because you won.
Okay.
Are you ready? You're not ready, but it's fine.
I'm literally not ready.
It's fine. I'll just drink your beer for you if you get it wrong. And I'll be sick all over the stage. Okay. Question one.
No peeping.
Okay. Number one. What would you find in a pharmacy beginning with the letter L? Drum roll, Mikey. This is shameful. Beginning with the letter L. Come on!
Isn't there like a leg warming?
Think about what you use during...
Leg and hand warmer pads.
Lube?
You won that. That is actually one. Bella Thorne, you got a drink.
Oh, I said lube.
You said lube? Who said it first? I don't know. Oh, fuck it. Just everybody drink. Cheers. Good morning, Brexit champions. Fuck that. Second question. Name an animal beginning with the letter M.
Mongoose.
Oh. Well done. That was fast.
That's pretty exotic, dude.
Fucking Corona dab.
The sign behind everything goes,
don't touch each other. Yeah, literally. The signs behind the cameras.
The signs behind
going,
the cameras walking back and forth. Like, don't touch each other.
It's like Corona dab. Or there's a Corona bow. All that jazz. Question three. What would you find at Coachella beginning with the letter B?
Bitches. Sorry. That's crass. I mean, sorry. Do it one more time.
I mean, beginning with the letter B.
Bongos!
Yes! This is shameful. Come on. I was literally slapping a bongo.
Boners.
I mean, yeah. Yeah, boners. Yeah, exactly. If I'm watching your set, darling. Anyway. Oh, this is fucking... Who fucking came up with these? This is hilarious. Okay, name a tropical fruit beginning with the letter P.
Pineapple.
Yes! Tell us about your sweet papaya. Tell us about that.
If you ever stick your fingers in a papaya, the texture is gnarly.
Is it gnarly?
Super gnar.
Yeah.
Dude, this is kind of unfair because I just woke you up and now I'm putting this upon you. Do you know what? You were both things, so I'll just drink. It's fine.
Oh my God.
You know what's sick about quarantine?
Can we get a close-up on all this dribbling?
Is that...
Okay.
None of us have shit to do the rest of the day.
I mean, yeah.
Or a week. Like, or a month.
The good thing about it is we're quarantined, so we can be as pissed as we want. Yeah. Anyway, yep, I've got it. The sign says... Kells has to put his in-ears in for the next song, can someone come and do that during this drinking game, but without touching him in latex gloves? Okay, next. Stop looking. Next up, what would you find in a bathroom beginning with T?
Toilet paper.
Fire! There's a shortage of it right now. Kells, drink. I mean, you drank for no reason, hard. And I heard I heard right now that people in the UK, rich people are buying toilet paper and putting it in the windows because rich people like to show off what they've got. And it's become not about Gucci handbags anymore, about putting fucking toilet paper in your window. Share it, please. Bloody share it. Next one.
Weird flex, Britain.
I know, weird flex.
Super weird flex.
It's like, I've got toilet paper. Ha ha. It's just shameful. Anyway, wow. Shit, that hits the spot. Oh my God. Mum, I'm sorry. Mum. Sorry. I know, same, dude. Okay, name something you would wear beginning with the letter W.
Westworld clothing.
Westworld. What'd you say?
What'd you say?
I said Westworld clothing.
Westworld clothing. Do you know what? For that one, I'm going to fucking drink. I mean, she beat you. Westworld clothing.
That's not even clothing, bro.
Watch. Yes! Yes!
Oh, watch!
Come on! Come on! I make it so easy for you. Wow.
He's proving a point.
Wow.
Masculinity.
Two beers down. Wow, amazing. Okay. Oh, there's a misprint here. It says, name a hysterical person, beginning with a letter. It should be historical person. Thank you so much. Name a historical person from the past, a historical icon, beginning with the letter G. G.
I was not going to say George W. Bush.
Spitballing here, I don't know. I said gefilte fish. It's not a
gefilte fish. Who the fuck is gefilte fish? This is like going to be a meme now.
Oh my God, Gary from SpongeBob.
Fucking great answer! Because I am running out of help here because you two are shit at this game.
Well, to be honest, someone is a historical figure, someone who affected your life. I was on a beach. I picked up a snail. I didn't realize I had eyes. However, I reverted to the historical character of Gary, who is in my mind, who then reminded me that snails do have eyes and antennas.
I mean, you are completely right. I think, to be honest, I think we're getting told to wrap this segment up. We love you all very much. Bella, Corona Dab, Kells, Corona Dab. We're about to play a rock and roll song. You ready?
Yep.
It's a time to be okay right now. And if you're not okay, we love you. We're sending all the love. This song is called I Think I'm Okay. Let's go. Can you hear anything? Let's go.
Watch me take a good thing and fuck it all up in one night. Catch me. I'm the one on the run away from the headlights. No sleep. Up all week, wasting time with people I don't like.
What?
I think, yeah, I'll shut this fucking
mouth.
Hey. Drown myself in alcohol. That shit never helps at all. I might say some stupid shit tonight when you pick up this call. I've been hearing silence on the other side for way too long. I can taste it on my tongue. I can tell that something's wrong, but I guess it's just my life. I can take it if I wanna, but I cannot hide in the hills of California. Because these hills have eyes and I have paranoia. I hurt myself sometimes, is that too scary for you? Watch me take a good thing and fuck it all up in one night. Catch me, I'm the one on the run away from the headlights. No sleep, up all week, waste time with people I don't like. I think something's fucking wrong with me.
Smoke me up, and we can fly into the night. Roll me up, and smoke me love, and we can fly into the night.
You say
I'm so drunk, I can't go to figure it all out on your own. You take drugs, I'm crazy. Good thing I messed it all up in one night. Catch me, I'm the one on the run
away from the headlights.
No sleep,
I'm all weak, wasting time with people I don't like.
I feel
something's fucking wrong with me.
Yeah, find me alone at midnight and shut my mind, trying to get things right. They want to keep you calling till you're done waking. Good night.
They always say good night.
There's your phone, don't forget your phone. Everybody make some noise for Mr. Machine Gun Kelly! Fake crowd noise comes in now. Press the fake crowd button. Yay! This song's called Original Me! Let's go! And I so dramatic. Let's go! I'm so typical. My life ain't difficult, but I'm so caught up in it. Just a low life I admit. I'm self-critical, try hard, original, and I pride myself in that. Such a loser, I'll admit. Myself, when my time will come, will I run away? Say, will I run away? I'm the original loser. Some days I wish anyone else. I'm the original. So paranoid, most people I avoid, but not seeking singing home. One hour. Hey, pirate umbrella, trying to shatter myself in the rain, trying to stop my from going insane. Kind of down all the days, I swear that there's a bright side to being alone after they kill us up and keep me with it. Hey, I don't come all the letters, telling me that I'm gonna be fine. I tend to walk inside of my mind, piece of the gabarit. I might be alone tonight if I try to stay alive and realize I'm going blind. I'm the original loser. Some days anyone else. I'm the original loser. Some I love you all so much. Flood the chat with Black Hearts, keep going. Hashtag the Youngblood Show. It's crazy to see the amount of engagement online. What the fuck is going on? Right, the moment you've all been waiting for. I asked you to send in your pictures, send in your questions, send in your videos. It's time for the Q&A, baby, let's go. Everybody, this is Tom, best friend, photographer, love of my life, therapist.
Always.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good. I brought you a gift.
I need that. I was literally like looking at people going, come on, man, just give me a towel.
Exactly, there you go.
All right, bud.
All you need.
All right, bud. I'm just looking at Kells right now. He looks cute. Yeah, I'm looking at you. Rockstar. All right, so you've been scowling at my social media. I gave him my password.
I have.
So if a picture of my penis went on the internet, it was his fault. I'm very sorry, it's not mine.
It's all right, you won't be able to see it.
Oh, very funny indeed, very funny indeed. Your favourite ones, what were you saying? What have you been saying?
We have some very, very, very good questions. First one, I'm going to start you off easy. How did you come up with the idea of the Youngblood show?
To be honest, man, interesting question. Who was it from?
Oh, this is from Denise Morrow, by the looks of it.
Hello, Denise Morrow. I don't know where you are, but fuck it. Hello, nice to see you. Where did I come up with the idea? To be honest, man, I didn't want to be away from you or apart from you, and I was just sat in my bedroom twiddling my thumbs. I was like, let's do a live stream gig in my bedroom, and then it was you lot who made it go crazy and turn into this whole thing. So thank you very much. That's where it came from, and this is where it ended up.
Perfect. Thank you very much.
No, thank you, Tom.
No, thank you. Thank you. Next one. I don't know how feasible this is. This is from Silver a Psycho, by the looks of it. It says, oh, at Youngblood, can you show me your collarbones?
I mean, wow.
Go on, get them out.
The things we do for social media, that is so weird. I'm sweaty. We hold my microphone. Thank you, Tom. You want to
I'm so sorry.
The longest drum roll ever you've been practicing. I'm literally tensing so hard right now, you probably can't see, but
look at him. Look at those collarbones.
That's what you're bloody getting, you dirty sod.
I'm anyway, so sorry.
Yep, next one.
Next up. This is a good one. If you wrote a song with Oliver Tree, MGK and Bella Thorne, what would you call it and what would the genre be?
Wow. It would
That's
be,
from Mel in Italy.
It would be mental. Hello, Mel in Italy. Sending all my love to Italy. Ti amo, ti amo, ti amo. What would it be? I mean, it'd probably be pretty mental. Bella would have the baddest bitch rap ever.
Hard.
Oliver Tree would probably be like smoking weed. It'd probably be called Mushrooms, Bad Bitches and Best Buds. Hard.
Coulson probably wouldn't show up for the session though, would he?
So yeah, no, it'd be late, but he'd deliver some fire when he gets here.
Late, but worth it. We love it. Love to see it. This is from Tony in Swansea. By
Hello, Swansea, we as.
Exactly, exactly. What is the weirdest thing a fan has ever given to you?
Weirdest thing a fan has ever given to me? I mean, someone baked me a cake in the shape of my face, and it looked like I'd been melted.
Nice.
So it was kind of weird looking at a version of yourself that's like melted.
It actually looked a disturbing amount like you do right now.
I mean, you were there for it. So, yeah, I mean, it's like, it's like if you imagine what a cake looked like, it was covered in water. Some reason. Amazing. And pretty melted.
Beautiful. Easy one.
Easy
for
one.
You. One album for the rest of your life. What would it be?
Fuck.
Desert Island One Disc.
Oh God, God, God. Probably What's the Story, Morning Glory. Great album, right?
Great album.
Great album. What's the Story, Morning Glory? Get back together, boys. Come on, stop fucking about.
Hell yeah, shout out Noli G.
And Liam.
And Liam as well.
Oops.
Can't show favouritism here. Okay.
Sorry,
one last one. One last one. Can you stop waking me up in the morning to borrow my phone charger from Tom in Los Angeles?
Oh. can I stop waking you up
Thank
in the
you,
morning to stop borrowing phone charger? Never, because I love you. And I would kiss you right now, but Corona Dab will have to do.
Corona Dab.
We're
Corona
done.
Dab. We're done.
We're bloody done. Done.
Thank you very
More
much.
More rock and roll. This song's called Fucking Brain Dead. Time to throw a pillow at your brother or sister. Let's go, jump, jump, jump.
Big brain, brain. I just wanna be free. it begins to suck the soul to cleanse your sin. If I can't speak about the things that make me sad, then I am weak. But I'm not strong either, I'm just a kid with a cold. Jump, jump, jump! Between the bars, tongue trips over your fickle cheek with the lies you tell and the shit you speak. I think you should clean your teeth with guilty truths and liar's bleach. Adjusting the lighting so I can't see the scars on your face, fucking eye. This next song is so fucking important to me, because I believe that there is hope for this underrated youth, man. If I left today, would you wait for me, or would you throw us all away? Like the magazine said, should I go right? Change my second name from a juvenile state and just take my heart out. That'll make it better. I won't be sorry. Better late than never. Just take my heart out. That'll make it better. Hiding all my feelings, but I know that I'm not dreaming. An episode, I pick and mix myself control. My head won't let me go, like if I die, you'd never know. Made friends with a dark past that sat in my mind. I time up to the coma, spike in juvenile rhymes. And my eyes were about to blow, but that's all part of this freak show. My personality got fucked up by the Adderall. Got caught in alien, forbidden myself. Ain't got the patience to be someone else. Should just take my heart out. That'll make it better.
For would you come?
Say,
would you come? It is so for the underrated youth, and I'm so far from telling you the truth. Yet I'm so
machine gun!
Yeah! I made the news today because I hurt my friends. They scribbled down my name, tied both my hands behind my head. They made me meditate to analyze my mental state. They looked inside my brain. Turns out, let's go! Wanna see a machine gun, wanna see a machine gun, my new machine gun that I bought for fun. Wanna see a machine gun, wanna see a machine gun, my new machine gun. Yeah!
I don't give a fuck about myself. All they do is analyze my mental. I don't give a fuck up. She made us famous, you made us.
I drank some bleach today. They forced me to hide it with lemonade roundabout. I ate a razor blade just for attention's sake. I'm just wired up that way.
World Wide Web, look at me in a fucking face right now. Split out, split out, split the fuck out. You ready? Show. Goodbye.
Show.